insane jet fighters that will be built before 2030. In the coming decade, we will witness the birth of some mind-blowing new technologies as militaries around the world develop and unveil their next-generation fighter jets. Each program is striving to push the limits of technology. These new innovations and concepts are going to propel the world into a new era of aerial warfare and employ some technologies that truly bring the realm of science fiction into reality. The United States may have dominated the air with the previous generation of fighters, but in recent times, other countries such as China and Russia have been working to close the gap. Right now, the United States, United Kingdom, Russia, China, Pakistan, and other nations are confirmed to have next-generation fighter jet programs underway. So what can we expect from these highly innovative futuristic aircraft? Unmanned capabilities, laser and hypersonic weaponry, self-healing structures, and greater speeds are just some of the design aspects that we can expect in the next generation of fighter jets. Unmanned systems and networking capabilities. There is a push towards unmanned or optionally manned systems in the next generation of aircraft. There are obviously great advantages to not having a human being aboard, such as not risking a highly trained individual's life and not being held back by human error and human needs such as rest. However, there are disadvantages as well, such as technological limitations, such as communication delays, and the possibility for enemies to hack in and take over control of an unmanned aircraft. However, unmanned drones flying alongside fighters also seems like a real possibility. Up until the present, there has been a trend towards each generation of aircraft being more and more expensive, with numbers of aircraft being produced decreasing. However, for the next generation of aircraft, we could see a shift towards smaller, less expensive aircraft in the form of unmanned drones that can form swarm attacks. Networking capabilities are a high priority for next-generation aircraft. Jets will be able to receive and relay data and information to multiple other platforms such as other aircraft, satellites, and other vehicles. This will mean fighters are able to be completely up to date with any changes to mission parameters on the fly. Helmet-mounted displays seem to be the way of the future for pilots as Britain, Pakistan, and other countries are developing incredible helmets that use a virtual display inside the helmet for everything the pilot needs at a glance. Lasers and munition. With technological innovation, lasers, which have traditionally been bulky and heavy, have been greatly reduced in size and weight, and will likely be employed in both a defensive and offensive manner in next-generation fighter jets. Lasers are accurate and instantaneous, but also create a huge amount of heat, which will be a big challenge for design teams. Lasers won't completely replace conventional weaponry, however, as their range is limited and poor weather renders them virtually useless. The US reigns supreme in terms of stealth with their F-35s, and while stealth remains a high priority for sixth-generation aircraft, it will no longer be the primary focus as it was in the fifth generation of aircraft. Advanced stealth coatings and other technological innovations are in the works, but details remain mainly under wraps. Concepts, FX and FAXX, United States. The United States Air Force and the United States Navy have separate projects underway to develop sixth-generation aircraft. With a higher budget and higher standards in mind than the approach to the F-22 program, the United States Air Force is determined to develop a concept to outcompete Russian and Chinese designs, which have become strong competition. The next generation will see new engines, sensors, and avionics, and the new fighters will deploy AIM-260 air-to-air missiles. Speculation surrounding other technologies likely to be seen in these sixth-generation fighters include assistance from artificial intelligence, laser weapons, thrust vectoring engines, and advanced stealth technologies. The Navy require multi-role capabilities to initially complement and eventually supersede the F-18E Super Hornets. Next-generation stealth features and sensors and radars with networking adaptability are expected to feature in the design, along with supercruise capabilities. The Navy have stated that the F-A-X-X should have the capability of being unmanned and will carry a wider array of advanced weaponry to ensure survivability. It is said that cyber warfare platforms at a technical level are also being explored for the F-A-X-X. Northrop Grumman and Lockheed Martin's Skunk Works division have both been developing concepts to compete for the next fighter jet. In 2012, Lockheed revealed their concept for a sixth-generation fighter, with almost flat canted tails, an F-22-like nose, and a uniquely contoured wing. The company said their vision for the next generation of fighters included greatly increased speed and greater range. Lockheed even mentioned out there new features like self-healing structures and multispectral stealth, acknowledging that some of these concepts are yet to be fully imagined. Northrop Grumman have indicated they intend to develop a never-before-seen supersonic, tailless airplane designed for their next-generation concept. They have also hinted that creating an optionally manned system would be within the company's current capabilities. Lieutenant General David Nahum, the United States Air Force Deputy Chief of Staff, has said that the Air Force is not in a hurry to decide on a design for their next fighter jet. They want to keep their options open while promising new technologies are being developed before they settle on a design. Tempest Fighter, United Kingdom. Announced in July 2018, the Tempest is a sixth-generation fighter under development by a number of parties that form Team Tempest, including British, Italian, and Pan-European companies. The Tempest is expected to be optionally unmanned, and Richard DeWar of BAE Systems spoke of the possibility of unmanned wingman drones flying alongside the Tempest. It will incorporate artificial intelligence and possess directed energy weapons, DEW, which use concentrated bursts of laser, microwave, or particle beam energy. The futuristic helmet-mounted display will give pilots a virtual view of the cockpit. Team Tempest have already developed a generator that delivers unprecedented levels of electrical power. Su-57 Advanced, Russia. Russia has already begun mass production of its next-generation fighter jet, the Su-57, in July 2019, and there are already ambitious plans to enhance it beyond its basic form. Features under development are Saturn 30 next-generation engines, lighter, stronger composite materials, laser weapons, and artificial intelligence. They are set to deploy hypersonic and APAA-guided air-to-air missiles and are also focusing on ways to allow pilots to endure extreme G-forces, including anti-gravity suits. It is expected that at least one enhanced version of the Su-57 will fly before 2030. MiG-41, Russia. Alongside developing an enhanced version of the Su-57, Russia is also working on developing a sixth-generation interceptor, which is expected to be able to fly at hypersonic speeds, exceeding Mach 5. The MiG-41 program is likely to replace the MiG-31 Foxhound and will be capable of operating at extreme altitudes in near space. The MiG-41 is set to surpass records for both speed and altitude still held by the Cold War-era MiG-25 Foxbat. It will also boast a range of hypersonic standoff missiles and a powerful sensor suite and will have superior satellite hunting capabilities. According to Avia Pro, the MiG-41 will be able to reach an incredible maximum speed of more than 6,100 km per hour, Mach 4.9, and a cruising speed of 2,500 to 3,000 km per hour, Mach 2 to 2.4. The Director General of RSK MiG, Ilya Tarasenko, said that it would be equipped with an anti-missile laser. If purchased by the Russian Air Force, the first production MiG-41 is to be completed in 2025. J-20B Mighty Dragon, China. In July 2020, the Chinese media reported that a new variant of the J-20, the J-20B, has been unveiled and entered into mass production. There was little spoken about what new features the J-20B includes, except that it is equipped with thrust vectoring control. The J-20, a fifth-generation twin-jet stealth fighter, was officially released in 2016, and it remains to be seen if there have been any other upgrades made to this mighty dragon in the J-20B variant. Project AZM Fighter, China and Pakistan. Since 2017, Project AZM has been underway, focusing on developing a fifth-generation fighter jet, a stealth, medium-altitude, long-endurance unmanned aerial vehicle, MALE UAV, and surface-to-air missiles along with other projects. Pakistan Air Force Chief of Air Staff, CAS, Air Chief Marshal Mujahid Anwar Khan said that the fighter jet will be a twin-engine single-seater boasting the likes of super cruise and laser weapons, directed energy weapons. The fighter is expected to be a medium to heavyweight high-performance fighter aircraft with a clean sheet jet. It is also expected that this next-generation fighter will be equipped to carry heavier payloads and have greater range than the JF-17. This fighter is expected to have its maiden flight in 2030. The MALE UCAV ZF-1 Viper multi-role stealth drone is said to have both air-to-air and air-to-surface capabilities and will have a maximum takeoff weight of 16,000 kilograms and a flight ceiling of 9,150 meters, and its speed will be Mach 0.8. Next Generation Vertical Landing Fighter, China and/or Russia. Russia is currently developing a vertical landing capable fighter jet, presumably building on the strong technology developed for the Soviet era Yak-141 and Yak-38 programs. China is also rumored to be developing a vertical landing fighter jet, and it seems likely that the two countries will cooperate on the projects. The aircraft are suspected to employ fifth-generation technologies such as powerful AESA radars and advanced standoff munitions such as the R-37M. Conclusion. While some of the programs underway have made bold announcements about the capabilities and technologies that the next generation of fighter jets will boast, secrecy and speculation surround many of the projects under development. While it's difficult to state for certain what aircraft will be unveiled in the next decade and what features they will incorporate, we can expect a huge leap forward in technological innovation. It will seemingly mark a new era of aerial warfare with optionally manned, highly networked, laser-toting, high-speed aircraft taking to the skies.